Imagine taking the seats out of your Prius so you'd have more storage. You want to see how easy it is? One bolt, two bolt, three, four bolts. You remove them and then you remove your seat backs. There's also this little bolt here to remove the seat belt. Okay, five bolts. And then the seat is removed. The lower portion pops out easily after you take the top off. There's the bracket, OEM. You're just going to slide this platform into there. And there's one on the other side as well. Okay, it's not sitting in the bracket now. And then they just kind of rest on the floor. Once secured inside of the brackets, you are ready to go. Okay, and this is a very, very sturdy platform. I mean, sturdy. Look at all the extra room you have down there to store stuff. Okay. I just like watching it. Doesn't it look good? Look at that, sturdy. It does not move. Now, easiest to take it out. Lift, remove. Okay. Don't mind that cable. I put LED light connector at it so that I can easily disconnect the lights from the power. You're gonna go ahead and slide the cushion back in. And that just literally slides in and pops right in. You do have to move the seat belts. Now, I didn't get a video of it, but imagine the seat fillers and the platform and the mattress.